A Texas 6-year-old is dead after she was hit by a school bus she was trying to catch. The girl's grandmother tells KTRK Sophia, her new baby sister Gracie, and her father were all waiting for the bus in a town about 40 miles north of Houston. The bus was running late, so the trio started making their way back inside. Well, the grandmother says it happened within the blink of an eye. Sophia saw the bus coming and started running towards it. She was hit by the bus. She went to the hospital, but later died. Police say they are investigating the crash, including interviewing witnesses and looking at dash cam video from the bus. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.